protect us. Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Our village is just on the other side of the farm lines.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
The Space Needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
Wolves, dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
Where'd they go? You'll pay for this, Yara!
That was rough.
Here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Chasing me. Trying to make her stop.
He's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Be okay. She protects us. Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Kiara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. She guides us. That's down the street. Get inside, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby. This way.
Guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.